हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल लर्न विद फन टुगेदर। आई एम संगीता। टुडेज आवर टॉपिक इज मनी। सो फ्रेंड्स, व्हेन वी गो टू द मार्केट वी नीड मनी टू बाय फ्रूट्स, वेजिटेबल एंड अदर थिंग्स। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट वैल्यू ऑफ कॉइन्स एंड नोट्स। We will know about the value of these currency, notes and coins. This is 1 rupee note. This is 5 rupees note. This is 10 rupees note. This is 20 rupees note. This is 50 rupees note. This is 100 rupees note. This is 200 rupees note. This is 500 rupees note. This is 2000 rupees note. Similarly, the coins used in currency also have some value. Let's see one by one. This is 25 paisa coin. This is 50 paisa coin. This is 1 rupee coin. Both these coin and note have same value. This is 2 rupees coin. Both these coin and note have same value. This is 5 rupees coin. This is 10 rupees coin. Let us find the value of a set of coin. 5 rupees coin plus 5 rupees coin equal to 10 rupees. 10 rupees coin plus 10 rupees coin equal 20 rupees. Rita has 5 rupees. Neeta gave her 10 rupees more. So how much money does Rita has altogether? 10 plus 5 is equal to 15 rupees. Let us solve more questions. 5 rupees plus 2 rupees plus 1 rupee equal to 8 rupees. Now friends, you have understood the concept of money. I hope you liked it. We will meet soon with new interesting topic. Please like, share, subscribe our channel, hit the bell icon to get the notification.